Morgan also said that he was jealous and controlling.
I had a scratch on my back once that got him very, very angry because he insisted he came from me having sex with a person who wasn't him.
One of Depp's former friends also expressed concern about his drug and alcohol use and testified that he had seen injuries on both Depp and Amber Heard at one point, including a bruise on Heard's upper arm.
Can you tell me more specifics about that bruise? What did it look like?
Like I said, it just looked like she was grabbed. That's what it seemed.
And did you ever talk to Amber about that bruise?
No.
Depp has testified he never abused his ex-wife.
I've never seen them physically abuse each other. No.
John, court is